welcome to the Lipstick Chat. We are back with a quick update of Queendom. Aike, athatheke umama ka kayise abuyisele back information etsakani, telling them all the things that are happening in the king's house. Ayi abaqoqela umuntu wakhe, hayi umuntu wakhe ajabula aqonga ukuthi Prince Andile has lost his mind. Kanti no, Andile uphile nje umqemani uAndile, and today was luckily his place, like, or his day to be ordained or to be put on the throne. Hayi kahamba kahle wena, ngiyakutshela kwathatha ama photo shoot. It was the day for them, right? They did all that was, but you could see ukuthi umcebo is always dragging him down. At some point he was like, what kind of a king will you be busy thanking helpers? You don't know ukuthi helpers must not be thanked. Hey, this and that. See to into yincane amlande alwe naye. They fought. Maqeda amlahlele ngale kwebalkoni. And then ukayise at that time she was busy dreaming of that thing happening, right? And as she was doing it, she was feeling whatever way that she was feeling. Kanti ke uPrince Andile is really going to be no more. So we can literally say, rest in peace, Prince Andile. While ngale uThabang nomngani wakhe, they were able to find all the lost things. However, their business of the father-in-law is no more. Yes, they have acquired everything, but the business is gone because those ladies stole whatever that they stole, and the business has to stop. So kahle nje manje, it's a loss situation both eTsakani and uKahlamba.